Alright, today on Cabal Plays, we're going to be continuing the campaign for Command & Conquer 3 Kane's Wrath. Apparently, you guys want to see more campaign rather than casts, which is quite odd. So next, we're going to do the Doctor Vanishes. And I'll be honest with you, this mission is very hard for me. I think I've only ever beat it once on hard. I don't know why, but apparently I can't beat it. But there is one strategy I haven't done yet on this map that I'm going to do for you guys.
They thought we were defeated. They thought I was dead. They let their guard down, and we have taken the beast off at the head. Yeah, GDI is still dangerous as it flails about, tries to attack. So, I am withdrawing our forces from the eastern seaboard.
We're retreating, Your Eminence?
No, but in their arrogance, this is what they will believe. That we are afraid. We are on the run. While GDI revels in this victory, we will marshal our forces and prepare for the most difficult and dangerous phase of our operation. We are about to tap into an intelligence far greater than any we have ever known.
He's talking about the screen.
It's time for us to turn towards the heavens. Our guests will be arriving soon.
Yep.
Archival file retrieval mode. Global search for computer-assisted, biologically augmented life form. Cabal.
Hey, there's my face. So I don't know how to pronounce his name. Dr. Something Giroud. Alfar Giroud. GDI's leading liquid tiberium scientist has become an infant. He must disappear before he can engage in the full boil, or Kane's plan will be in danger. Giroud's facility is located in the Blue Zone B, in the same Sheldon spaceport, formerly used staff of the maintainer of Philadelphia. The Prophet requires Giroud alive. He believes the good doctor can bring comfort to our cause. Do not fail him. Okay, here we go.
The liquid tiberium research of GDI's Dr. Giroud has become an impediment to Kane's plan. The Prophet bids you to capture the good doctor. Perhaps with appropriate motivation, his considerable talents could be bent to the Prophet's will.
Incoming transmission. Legion, Kane requires the capture. Building. New construction options. Building. New bonus of GDI spaceport is a treasure trove of useful information. Construction complete.
Building. They're being attacking from two different directions. So what you gotta do is you have to set up defenses here and here.
Construction complete.
And you have to get to this blue tip, because the blue tip is gonna give you a lot more money than what you need on this green tip.
Construction complete.
So what you're going to do is you're going to go refinery. See, I haven't done the strategy yet where you go for more factory. I'm going to go for another MCV, and I'm going to bring it over here, and then up here, and then over here, and then deploy a base up here so then you can gather some blue tip. I haven't done the strat yet. I've always gone for like MCV, just go straight up there and then build it, but it's like if you get detected, it's just way too easy for them to defend, because they have like predator tanks, and you have to go like a. I think you have the tech up. That's my only suggestion. You have the tech up to the tech lab.
Construction complete.
And then you need 5 scorpion tanks just to help defend.
Construction complete. New construction options. Building. Cannot deploy.
You want to get as many harvesters as you want possible. now that you got four, you need one more harvester, then you can get make five scorpion tanks just to defend against any GDI forces that come.
Enemy units sighted. On hold. Cancel. It's time.
Now we can start building up that tech lab.
The scorpion's ready. The scorpion's ready.
Fire. We got this. Make sure not to overextend with your scorpion tank. Yeah, see?
In position. Begin the assault. Get ready. The scorpion's ready. Get going.
There's just predator tanks and rocket squads heading in with a lot of different directions. They don't give you a chance to really do anything. And by the way, this is Blackhand you're dealing with. See how many predator tanks you have to deal with? That's a lot of shit. As long as you can keep this predator tanks and rockets well under control, you'll be fine. Now that you got your MCV, you can go up here and get a refinery queued up. So once you get there immediately, you can deploy your refinery. And then get your charged particle beams. Somehow I lost my obelisk of light already. I'll bring my flame tank just in case. And I forgot there was orcas. So if you get detected, then you're screwed. So you gotta be very, very careful here. So you wanna see what I mean by careful? Because if you get detected, then this is what happens. Because you're on a Tiberium here, so you have to be very careful now. You have to get there as fast as possible. Now they try to Tiberium, you're going to have to get at least three harvesters and bring them to the blue tip. Because you need as many harvesters as possible. Plus there's guardian cannons up there, so you're going to have to be careful about that too. You have to be very careful about a lot of things that happen here. And what my flame tanks are doing is not what you need to do. Hey, heroic scorpion tank, cool. Okay, your harvesters are there. Now you can start building mass defenses here. Well, your harvesters are going to get destroyed. Our base is under attack.
Harvester under attack.
Yeah, it's just insane. Just insane how much stuff is here. How much stuff they bring in is insane, man.
Construction complete.
Okay, now I got some defenses queued up, so this should be good here. And both the sides are fine. Both the sides of the base are fine. Oh, fuck, maybe not. I'm gonna have to go for barracks. It's not... Well, it might be enough, because I got a heroic scorpion tank, so I should be fine here. Yeah, so I'm good here.
Cannot deploy here. Unit under attack. Unit promoted. Building.
And maybe I can build a couple more harvesters just for the hell of it.
Construction complete.
Keep all my power plants here because they're safe.
Enemy units sighted.
And I need to build another obelisk of light there. Actually, what I could also do is I can also go for beam cannons, because beam cannons will work fucking awesome, too. I think I'll do that. I'll only build maybe two of them. That's basically all you need. And be careful to avoid all that stuff. And I need to build up some anti-air, too. And in the meantime, I'll go for some heavy purifiers. Because this base here is fine.
Our base is under attack.
But it's running a little on tips, so I'm going to have to think fast. I probably have to go for the blue tip up here too eventually. Because that's not going to be enough. Hail. It's a good thing I saw that. Lots of zone troopers, man. So now it's just a matter of getting up your purifiers and hoping they survive, hoping they last. Which means I can probably go and attack, maybe do some long distance attacking to these guarding cannons. Yeah, you just keep building zone troopers, like non-stop. It's insane how much resources they have. They're just going for straight purifiers now. And that's not good.
The Brotherhood has entrusted me.
So which means
Tiberium is the answer.
Gonna have to do something fast. I think what I'm gonna have to do is gonna have to go up here and stop those barracks from producing those zone troopers, because I'm all out of blue tip too. So here comes more. Now we're all in aggressive stance. He's gonna barbecue his whole face here. Oh shit, MCV's under attack. Surprisingly, MCV's not under attack here. Oh, maybe it is now. Harvest is going that way. Because I'm really getting low on cash. Here comes the orcas now, and they're going to be firing on the avatar that most damage, of course. Why aren't they doing anything? I put them on aggressive stance. Jesus. Gotta get these guys back for repairs, because nothing's going wrong. Nothing's going right. I gotta get to that blue tip, otherwise I'm screwed. Okay, well, I think I don't have to worry about infantry anymore, so I'll be good there. But what I do have to worry about is trying to get to that blue tip so I can get more blue, because that's their production there, too, so. Okay, I guess I can stock production of purifiers, so I don't have much money left. And get this back for repairs. I probably should get Blue Flame. Because Blue Flame would help my avatars out a lot, our purifiers. Yeah, that's where they're building the avatars and the infantry. Destroy these laser fences and then I'm good. Oh my god. Oh, lost my, one of my MCVs. That's fine. It's not like I needed it anyway.
Unit promoted. Harvester under attack. Construction complete.
Well, the hard part's done. What are you doing? What are you doing, you stupid fucking avatars? Fuck. Oh my god. Stupid. They're gonna get killed. Because my avatars are a bunch of retards. Okay, well, build some avatars. Or build some engineers. Now I'm starting to get back my my money, so that's good. Go capture that. And capture that. Okay, so the main threat is finally done. Or almost, anyway. And now basically all you need to do is to go up there to capture the doctor, but also you gotta prepare for the incoming waves that are coming. Get these avatars back for repairs. And I got two more over there. So another refinery and another work factory. Get those two back for repairs. Because there's like four more avatars I gotta deal with. And you might as well destroy this infantry. There we go.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Our base is under attack.
Which base? Alright, so there's the avatars there. I got one more avatar and it's my heroic scripting tank, so I should be able to take it out. And then just build up a bunch of defenses. Build another MCV. Because I can, because I got the money for it. Now I should probably build the blue flame. Okay, now all the production is destroyed. I should probably capture those two structures right there when I start building some stuff up.
New construction options.
Now what I can do is go get some Tiberium Core missiles. And then go here, because they're going to drop a bunch of air stuff. So that means I got to go for hardcore mantises. Or manti. Mantises. Mantises doesn't make any sense. And I got MEMS and MCV, so I can start huge.
Unit under attack. New construction options.
Oh yeah, I can't build any structures on this flat. Place I forgot. At least I think you can't. I think I remember you can't build anything. Yeah, you can't build anything on pavement. Whoa, where are those broken tanks come from? Or predator tanks? Now, I gotta build some more mantises and just bring them over here. Okay, tip core missiles is finally done. And all this is repaired. And purify flames done. Now I gotta capture those three things. And go for hardcore infantry. And my avatars are in place, there's one missing. Destroy those last remaining structures so I don't have to deal with them anymore.
Training. Unit lost. Unit under attack.
And spread this stuff out, because they'll be attacking from like all over the place. Well, now that these things are captured, he can't capture them back. So I wasted 1,500 bucks there. Yeah, you know, I didn't get anything out of that stupid shit. They're still building predator tanks, eh? Okay. Okay, well that means all this stuff. That means I have to go on and destroy that production up there. Make sure to build some rocket squads. Okay, that should be enough mantises. Because I'm running a little low on harvesters. Lots of holy shit, that's a lot of infantry. Squish all those predator tanks. And all that production up there, I gotta take out too. And all this production should be taken out pretty quickly now that I have purifying flame. I know they drop down sonic tanks, so I gotta bring some avatars in. What's all this? Is this money crates? Yeah, they're money crates. Well, I don't need money right now. So now I guess I can bring in my engineers. And just to make sure anything gets through, I'll build some anti-air defenses on the outsides. Just to be on the safe side. And get these lined up. And repair those up. Now we're almost ready to get this doctor out of here. Build some extra defenses just in case. You always can't have too many defenses. And those avatars will be paired up and then I'll be good. They're just gonna bring in a bunch of like anti-air slingshots and sonic tanks and anything dropping by air.
You can trust me.
Oh, there's an avatar there. Oh well, I was gonna go for that tip spike anyway. And I usually do this all the time. I usually have like my four purifiers have escorts because they may slip something, may have the one of those things slip in, but not when you have that many air defenses. See, when you have these GDI PAFs or whatever the fuck they're called, GDS PAF, which is kind of a stupid name if you ask me. I don't bother destroying them because they're just They take forever to get destroyed. See, there's Dr. Giroux right there. And all these hovercrafts are gonna get to these slingers. GDI are attempting to destroy our... That's why you have a lot of. So I'm not sure why those slow carrials. And the GDS, both GDS pace are being screwed up. Once you got those heroic Mantises, nothing's stopping them. You're gonna lose a lot of infantry when you do this, though. Unit under attack. But you get used to it. Not one damage on this. On the carrier. That's pretty good. On hard. I'm actually surprised those slingshots aren't heroic. I'm used to having heroic slingshots attack anything important. I can help you. Once it gets down over there where my battleship is, it should be GG. You know, it just amazes me, like, the slingshots know exactly where they need to go. And there we go, once this carrier gets over there, we'll be finished the game. It's kind of funny how both the GDA's path is, like, lined up in that direction. Not one touch on the carrier, awesome. And oh my god, finally. You know, honestly, I didn't think I was going to be able to finish this mission because I've failed it so many times and it was just so hard because you just have like non-stop Predator tanks and Scorpion tanks coming at you, and then when they finally see you going for Avatars or Purifiers, they just switch immediately to Zone Troopers, and it's just so annoying. But I guess if you do two MCVs, you'll be fine. You're just going to know when to go. There's your campaign, Dr. Vanishes. My name's Cabal, and I'll see you guys next time with another mission.